Hey guys, this is Tom and back to you with part 34 of Three Kingdoms Ikkasudan walkthrough. Should I say walkthrough? I don't know, but yeah, let's get going and alright, last time we finished an easier fight and now we're in part 2 of the fight. I wonder if we get all the blood back. No, we don't actually. So go ahead and heal ourselves up. Damn, 20. That's awesome. Do you need to heal yourself? Nope, you don't. Okay. Okay, keep going forward. You? Nope, you don't need to heal. You? Nope. You? Nope. Damn, no one needs to heal for some reason, huh? You go ahead and heal, Zhang Fei. Level 50, beautiful. You don't need to heal. How about you? Nope. Gong, you need to heal. Okay. Alright, let's take a look real quick before I forget. There's a treasure here. And there's another treasure over here. So, yep. Just have to send some people up that way later on. Macho needs to heal also. Okay. Who is gonna go where actually? I don't know. One, two, three, four, five. You go ahead and go up. Fang Gong, Ma Chao, you go this way. You come this way. Zhuge Liang. All right. Gonna set up your formation here, huh? Aw, man, I wanna take over the little town. Seems like I won't be able to. Since you're not coming down, I can just go ahead and attack. March out, keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so you will be attacked. You come this way. Zhao Yong, you stay here. You're going a little slow here, Daniel. Oh, what? Oh gosh. Interesting. Then I gotta watch out because I have to watch the archer up north. I mean up there. Oh, come on. If this is the case, Pantone, you go ahead and use your burner. Okay, not enough to kill anyone, but Macho, just kind of wait for the others at the same time. Zhuge Liang, you come over here. Come here. I don't know what you want to do, but you stay here for now. Fine, go. You stay here. Oh, come on. Ouch. Seriously? Ain't gonna hurt me much. Alright, go ahead and use your healing. Okay, let's look at how to get rid of some of them. You can go ahead and come over here. And I think Zhang Yong can Yeah, I'll just stay over here. Watch out. Let's get some level up on Zhuge Liang. Wow, okay. Alright, let's see who I need to heal. You? Martell. Yep, Martell is fine. Alright. $200, that's not too bad. Oh, let me take over the thing. Oh man, seriously. That was a good chance here. That was a good opportunity to take over the place. Oh well. Beautiful. You are smarter than I expect. You come over here and burn them all. Okay, you go ahead and heal you. And you go ahead and heal you. Interesting here. Macho, on hold. Alright, you go ahead and try to get rid of some of them. You go ahead and burn them. Beautiful. Now Zhao Yong, go ahead and take this guy down. And you come here and take care of this. This should be enough to take care of you. Yep, okay, level up. Beautiful. Oh man. You're almost dead. Okay, now you're back. Oh man. Okay. That's all right. Ooh, I guess I have to speed up a little bit because someone, Tao Tao, is gonna come over and help him out. Okay. All right, I guess I gotta stop a little bit and I'll be right back. All right, guys, let's get going. And I remember I might have to heal someone. Yes, I have to heal you. Who should I get rid of now? You? 700, 900. Let's get you first. What? Damn it. So under power, okay. Anyone else here? You guys go ahead and go up. I guess Zhuge Liang, it's time to level you up a little more. 51. I remember when he gets close to 55 or 60, he's gonna have his powerful, really, really powerful spell. But I don't remember. So let's see. Come on. Hey. Die already. All right, you go ahead and grab this. Oh, that's nothing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Maybe heal yourself a little bit. Alright, 51 and Drugo, come over here and heal yourself. Alright, you go ahead and get some level up too. Okay. Oh, come on. For real? I guess I can go ahead and use this. Oh, come on. What? Oh, man. That's not fair. Not fair. All right, let's keep going. And I think the enforcement is gonna come soon, so I don't know when is it actually coming, but gotta keep going. Come on, man. Ooh. Ooh. All right, you go ahead and grab this. Yep, so this is the special item that I would heal my spelling point. Alright, let's get going. I will use you to heal. Xiaoyong. Alright, I think I need one more turn to finish this fight. Hopefully, Tao Tao's enforcement is not gonna get here the next turn. Damn. Oh, come on. So I guess I won't be able to finish this turn. So go ahead. Two more little fire drag, but just use it anyway. Okay. Go ahead and trying to finish this guy. Mojo. Oh, yo. Level up, maybe? Yes, 52. Alright, so that's it, guys. Pretty sure I will be finishing the fight here. Especially with at least three of you guys. Impressive. Maybe trying to heal one more time so I can get more experience. 49. Okay. All right, let's finish the fight. Sweet. Alright. I don't know where I should go. Maybe I should go to Ding Jun San. I am not sure yet. This guy is saying blah 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 blah. Zhaowenguan, it's got a lot of treasure, it seems like. Zhaoyong is telling me that Ding Junshan is really, really hard because of the location. I don't know. Well, it's got a lot of mountains and stuff, so it's gonna be a little hard. It's gotta watch out. So, yep. So that's it, guys. This is part 34, maybe, or 33. I don't remember. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.